bones in my office now!
You vandalized company property in order to obtain secret information so you could take your illegally modified company car and your unregistered driver and run Domino here off the road! All in order to steal a client from her legitimate agent!
There's nothing legitimate about this place. You give all the good clients to Domino.
Manny, now I'm embarrassed for you.
You've embarrassed the whole office. I'm going to call the woman in here so you can apologize to her yourself. Ava, send in Ms. Colomar, please.
She left about 15 minutes ago, sir. She said she had a long walk ahead of her and she wanted to get started.
Walking? She had a ticket on the number 9! Why does she think she has to walk?
That's the best package I could find for her.
Now you see why I give all the good clients to Domino! That woman was a saint and a shoo-in for a double-end ticket that she's not going to get because you just couldn't find it! And now, because of your little stunt, she's out there, on her own, walking by herself through the petrified forest, facing the demons of the underworld, alone and unprotected! This is her reward after a lifetime of hardship and public service? Her destiny stolen by some overreaching salesman looking for a fat commission he didn't deserve!
Get in there and stay put until the boys downtown tell us what they want done with you. Someone's gonna take the fall for this, Calavera, and it ain't gonna be me!
The thing is, that's hella rigged, so there's no way. Like, I'm pretty sure y'all must have it rigged in the system. Is this coffee?
Ooh, ick. It came out like soft serve ice cream, but judging by the smell, I think it's auto body filler.
Okay, so nah.
Doesn't open.
Anybody out there?
So, Manuel, have you thought about what you have done?
Who's out there?
I'm you, or rather, I was you years ago.
Yeah, well, I'm me now, so get lost.
So I'm talking to myself, sweet.
Get me out of here.
The only way out, Manuel, is to be taken back in. If you are truly still loyal to this company, declare it loudly. The management might hear and stick you right back in their fold.
Yeah? Well, I got something they can stick in their fold.
You have to try harder than that, Manuel. A man's loyalties decide his destiny.
The DOD runs a crooked game, and I intend to prove it.
You would do that? That could cause this agency a lot of trouble.
I'm gonna blow the lid off this place.
I'm gonna blow the lid off this place.
Young man, you are an enemy of the Department of Death. Welcome to the club. Salvador Limones.
Oh, sweet.
Where are you taking me?
Oh, I've been waving the lid. I was worried what if someone's watching because I didn't know what to do, so.
A lost soul.
They're like, what the fuck is that guy doing? He's just waving blue at us.
We're always looking for new soldiers.
What exactly?
We need help in our intelligence unit. You know Eva, of course.
Manny?
I was once a reaper like yourself, Manuel. But I uncovered a web of corruption in our beloved Department of Death. I have reason to believe that the Bureau of Acquisitions is cheating the very souls it was chartered to serve. I think someone is robbing these poor, naive souls of their rightful destinies, leaving them no option but to march on a treacherous trail of tears. Unprotected and alone. Like babies, Manuel. Like babies.
What's your evidence?
That's where you come in, Manuel. Or should I call you Agent Calavera?
Manny suits me fine. I'm not looking to join any military organization, Sal. I just want my job back so I can work off my time and get out of this dump.
Well, you won't even be able to get out of this city without my help. Which means, of course, you won't be able to find that woman and you'll never get your job. You're ready to join the cause, Manuel. Come talk to me. We might be of some use to each other.
Ace bathroom.
It's just Sal and me right now, but someday, Manny.
So, you won't help me out of here?
Sorry. I'll help you out, but not your teeth. Think it over.
join or die again. Receive a message from Ava.
Okay, I'm in. What do I have to do?
I'm going to build an underground army of souls to fight the injustice I have seen in El Marro. Communication will become vital as a Lost Souls Alliance spreads out. We'll need messengers we can trust.
You want me to be your messenger?
No, Manuel. Our numbers are small and our agents are too valuable to risk that sort of work. History shows only one messenger to be of use to a cause like ours. Carry your pigeons.
Do you know something I don't know?
Have you ever wondered why your clients, even your best clients, never seem to qualify for the packages you know they deserve?
Yes. My last client in particular, Michi.
Well, they all did qualify, Manuel. Especially her. But somehow, somebody with access to the files has stolen their just rewards. Their sweet hereafters.
Their tickets on the number 9?
Precisamente, amigo.
What would they do with the tickets?
A ticket on the number 9 is like a leaf of gold, Manuel. Especially to one who has died with a less than perfect record. Someone is profiting here from those that would buy their way into heaven.
But money's not important here. We all just want out.
You want to get out, Manuel. And so do I someday. But for some people, this world is all there is. They have decided to seek pleasure and happiness here in the 8th underworld. And for that, you need money.
That sucks, I guess.
If I grab some pigeons off the roof, will you let me go?
No. I need to raise them from birth, Agent Calavera. I need you to bring me their eggs.
You're keeping me here because you need the eggs?
Why are you still here, Calavera? Go get me an Air Force before it hatches. Now that's all the briefing you need, soldier. Viva la revolución!
Wait, but why?
Manuel, I was looking at that.
I think Salvador would get upset.
Manuel, I was looking at that.
Okay, so nothing else, I guess.
You won't budge.
It opens for members of the LSA only.
I thought I was part of it. Guess they're gonna need to sign up.
This computer shut off.
We salvaged that unit when the company threw it away. But we have yet to get it working.
Oh, wait, no, there's an exit right here.
To get us into the system.
I'll be long gone before then.
We'll see, Manuel.
Okay, let's go. Oh, there's a thing right there. That's probably where I escaped that from, right? Yeah, hold up. Well, time to be all sneaky and go get some birds, I guess. Oh, how the flip I'm gonna get birds though.
It's locked.
Is he still in there? Hold up. Auto check.
Tom's office is empty. It looks like a glowing hunk of coral.
I'll keep it. What else is in there? Nothing. Okay, cool, cool.
He's got a lock on it. I can't believe he doesn't trust me. I'm gonna try to guess his password.
Thought they said it was teeth, though.
Nope. It's not Golden Boy.
It's not Golden Boy. I know there's an anime called that.
I'm gonna try to guess his.
Oh.
And it's not Mr. D either.
I wanna see how much longer I can keep doing this.
So much for Dami.
I'm gonna keep going.
fraud doesn't work.
Harrigan fraud. Tried to guess Thomas' password a few times.
Ooh, I was scared it might be Eva. Well, he likes boxing too, but that ain't it.
I wanna keep going. Till it's like looping, then I'll stop.
Not greed. Not vanity.
Damn, they got a lot of lines for this.
Not sleaze. I give up.
Okay, so there's not much more after that, alright. Well, that's good to know. Can I grab this? Okay, nah, I can't.
It's attached pretty well.
Okay, well, that's good to know.
I can't go strolling through the halls now. I'm on the lam.
I'm on the lam?
No use for it.
I didn't really see anything else I can really look at, though. Unless it's green coral's teeth. Maybe. Hold up, let me check something real quick. Whatever this says. I'll save it for later. I still have all the balloons. Is this my office? Let's see.
No use for it.
So do I grab the coral at the same time? Let's see. Oh, there it goes. I thought I did that earlier. I guess not.
I wonder if that's how Domino meant it to be used.
Oh, that's totally safe, but alright. Well, time to go find some bird eggs. Or not really bird eggs, I guess pigeons, but anywho. Oh, there's tons. Well, time to take y'all's babies. Don't get too upset, alright? I am not walking fast. Probably gonna get upset. They're like, my babies. No. Just get my scythe out. That should work, right?
This ought to scare them. Fearless little smug squabs.
So the scythe doesn't scare them, alright. Well, I got some balloons, so. Maybe that'll work. This is a dog, technically.
They might not know how much scarier a dingo is than a regular dog.
I have a cat.
They don't look scared. I think they're actually laughing at me.
It's Robert Frost.
Run, you pigeons. Try to intimidate the pigeons. Oh, it's wrong. I guess they're like, people will probably try this. Little people, like, I'm just chilling outside. Bro, you weren't outside earlier. Where were you? Oh, and also the door's already unlocked. Maybe if I use this.
That's not on fire. That's not on fire.
What is it?
That's not on fire.
Hold up. No, 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 no. Take that. What's this?
I prefer to eat out of clean dishes that aren't nailed to the roof.
Okay, cool. I don't really care, but alright.
Up my blade.
Try balloons again.
Maybe that will scare them eventually.
I didn't know that was grabbable. Fuck.
Since I really didn't get to celebrate the festival this year, I think I'm entitled to a little pan de muertos.
I guess I just need to hover over everything and just click everything and just be like blah 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 blah. Oh man. Climb all the way up there.
You lousy little ledge pickers.
Okay, I guess I'm stealing their children.
Come with me, young ones, for I am the Green Reaper. Man, are those pigeons gonna be ticked? Man, are those pigeons gonna be ticked?
Oh, thought I was gonna take more. I guess that's all I'm gonna take. All right. Good job. Oh, thank you. But I wouldn't have known that naturally. I needed some help there for a second. Or I would have been there for like 3 or 4 hours. How long have I been streaming? 3 hours? I think I was stuck at that one part with the goo for a pretty long time. And take these pigeon eggs.
Check these babies out.
Excellent, Manuel. With these, I can breed an entire army of winged messengers. Our revolution can spread now across the land, carried on the shimmering wings of justice, thanks to you, Agent Calavera.
I myself would also like to spread across the land.
But you can't. We need your dental work here to access the computer. I am sorry. But freedom.
Yeah, well, now I know what Domino tastes like.
gonna go, let's go.
Let's go all the way over here.
Philodent. Good for dents, great for dentures.
Light pen now.
Wow, that made a perfect impression of my teeth. And like quite a chalky aftertaste, too.
At least he's already dead, so I won't kill him, so. Running. There we go. Honestly, that's what I should do, instead of clicking the mouse constantly and just like let it. It's only gonna go so fast. Oh, whoops, I missed.
Got something here that might interest you.
Like a perfect impression of your teeth. We can use this as a mold to make a fake set of teeth and get into the computer system that way.
Good work, soldier. You are a friend of the revolution, Agent Calavera. And now, let me be of service to you.
You must go to the town of Rubacaba, my friend. If you want to find your lost soul.
How do you know where she is?
I don't, but everyone who wants to get to the Ninth Underworld must cross the Sea of Lament. Therefore, must go to Rubacaba to get passage on a ship. As long as you get there before she does, you'll find her. But it may be quite a wait.
I'll wait as long as it takes.
Manuel, are you in love with her?
Love? Love is for the living, Sal. I'm only after her for one reason. She's my ticket out of here. Some tunnel. I'm all the way to the edge of the petrified forest. Ah, El Maro, my hometown. May I never see it again. Not going back there for a while. Lord is my friend. Why are you crying?
Manny? Oh, Manny! They fired me!
Me too, buddy.
You don't understand, Manny. I was created just to do that job. It's the only thing that makes me happy. It's like they reached into my chest and pulled out my heart and threw it into the woods to...
Why?
What have you done? Oh, Gladys.
He just threw his heart. And there's spiders. Wait, do the spiders have wings?
Wake up, buddy.
I wonder what I still have in my pockets. I still have the...
I can't drive that thing.
I guess we'll take a right.
just laying there. He could be dying. I can't just leave Glottis laying there.
Go in here, my bud. Oh, that's kinda...
Oh, no. Ooh, ick. Shoot!
Ooh, shoot.
It's stuck in there good. I guess I could always use a spare.
Soup's on.
Huh, they don't seem very interested in that bone I put in there. It's stuck in there good. There's already a bone in there. There's already a bone in there. It's stuck in there good. No place for a bone there.
Oh,
four spiders. No more demon hard to eat.
They look like they're ready to fly.
It's still beating.
It's like, put that bad boy back in there.
Mr. Lamont, I assure you the missing woman will be found. I will personally track her down myself.
Just like you personally picked her up from the land of the living?
That was my intention, but Agent Calavera somehow got to her first.
We gave you the fastest car, Domino. We gave you all the best clients. You had all the advantages. So how was this Calavera able to sneak in there and eat your lunch?
Oh, now, Hester, you can't get too mad at Domino. It wasn't his fault.
Oh, I can, Doc. You should know I can get too mad. But not at Domino. After all, he wasn't in charge of this operation. At least, not until now.
Hector! No!
Marigolds. Funny. For some reason, I was expecting tulips. Well, maybe Mr. Calavera, eh, Domino? Why don't you personally go down to the basement and escort him up here?
Tell us what they mean by sprout.
He's sprouted and we can get back to business, the better.
Wanna go for a ride?
I thought you'd never ask!
This way.
Híjole, mano. What sort of unholy Christmas tree farm is this, Gladys? Gladys?
Manny, check out this wheelbarrow, will ya? With a
couple of ATV nubby tires on the back and a two-stroke lawnmower engine, we could make one sweet go-kart. Ooh, careful, Manny! With the harmonic balancer turned off, those pumps might shake that tree apart. Oh, but... Oh! If we shook the tree down, those pumps would dislodge, and I could make high-lift shocks out of them for the bone wagon! Hold on, I'm going to unbalance that wheel with some of these weights. That'll shake it down for sure.
At least he's in a better mood now, poor dude.
Okay, just give me a second to balance these doggies. That should do it.
Still not enough.
And maybe if I move them around a little.
Just try again, I guess.
Hey, while you have that off, let me try moving those weights around some more. Okay, just give me a second to balance these doggies. I feel so bad.
I climb it myself, but I don't want to take all the fun away from Gladys.
A dirty trick, Manny.
Oh, it was an accident. I bumped the switch with my elbow.
Oh, okay.
There you go. Now it's apparently swaying, so...
Try moving those weights around some more. Now, no monkey business this time, Calavera. Manny, you promise?
This is broken now.
Manny, until now we scraped along the ground like rats. But from now on we soar. Like eagles. Like eagles on pogo sticks!
Nice, that looks kind of cool.
What a relief. I was getting concerned that our transportation wasn't ostentatious enough.
Get in, or are you afraid of heights?
Okay, I assume I go this way now since I couldn't go that way before. Knock on the door.
Manny, what are you doing? Don't you know what's on the other side of that gate?
Yeah, the way out of the forest.
Demon beavers, Manny? They'll make you into a dam.
Relax, Geppetto. I'm not made of wood.
But Manny, they don't use wood.
They don't use wood. They use bones, I guess. Oh, there you go. Fire extinguisher. This will come in handy.
That's not on fire.
I don't.
That's not on fire.
Hold up. I swear to God, I feel like that's not on fire. Destruction.
Well, it's pointing somewhere.
Okay, it looks like it's kind of pointing this way. Something's happening now.
Loteria.
But I was on top of it. I think I was on top of it, like right here. I'm surprised I didn't just pick it up from the get-go.
Sort of warning sign. They'll tear you apart bone by bone and build with you a human throne. Their buck-toothed king will sit upon what once was you but now is gone. This key unlocks the gates of hell. Steady traveler, use it well.
Nice. Will that help me against the demon beavers now?
Up an old creepy key.
So, buddy. There was a key area last time and I can really deal with it. Now I should be able to. I have a key.
With those monsters on the other side, I'm happy with this thing locked.
Just a key?
It's the key to the gates of hell, I seem to recall. With those monsters on the other side, I'm happy with this thing locked.
With those monsters on the other side, I'm happy with this thing locked.
It's not very locked, very good. Oh shit.
With those monsters on the other side, I'm happy with this thing locked. It doesn't look like the gates of hell to me.
Oh shit, fire extinguisher actually comes in handy. Like I said, I do get more bones here too.
I'll just drop this one. I'm carrying around too many of those already.
Okay. There you go, crunchy munchy. Which I'm. Could be, you know, crunchy munchy. Let's see.
I like to save bones for special occasions.
Or are they not immune to the tar? I thought I had the fire extinguisher. What would happen if I didn't have a fire extinguisher? Yeah, it's cleared up now. So maybe I use the key.
Look out!
This outer gate is huge. I'll need Glottis to open it.
Manny, I don't know if I like driving over people.
They can't feel it, they're dead.
You're dead? I wouldn't want to drive over you.
That's because you and I, Glottis, are friends.
Aww. Manny.
That's cute. That's kind of wholesome. That's a big ass cactus. If that's a cactus.
We're here to save you!
Hey, lay off the racket. The whole town's asleep. We don't want a drag race.
When they get a load of my car, we're gonna be the talk of the town.
You're right. We're gonna have to find a good place to hide that roadshow. Speaking of hiding, I wonder if Mech is here already. I'm gonna go see what I can stir up. Not a bad piece of real estate, actually. It's got potential.
He's just having fun. Do I still have the fire extinguisher? I'm gonna be sad if it's kind of gone. It is gone. That's all I have now is this scythe. Yo, have you seen any ladies?
Mr. Flores, I'm ready to take you now.
Manny Calavera, is that you? Didn't you used to be taller?
That was taller, and it's the one I wear.
I'm looking for a woman named Mercedes Colomar.
Well, no one's come through town by that name, and you can take it from me. I, too, am looking for someone. So I watch the comings and goings around here very carefully.
Oh, who are you looking for?
Who are you looking for?
Well, if you must know, it's about my wife. I got word that she passed away not long after I, and that she, too, was crossing the land of the dead on foot. It is said that all lost souls come to Rubacava, so I came here to wait for her.
You must love her very much, also.
Yes, this is true. Of course, she also has all of my money.
How do you know your wife hasn't gone ahead of you?
Oh, Manny. If she had arrived here first, surely she would have waited for me.
I'll help you find your wife. What did she look like?
Oh, here. I got this from the DOD and made copies to hand out. Isn't she something?
She must have been beautiful with skin.
Weren't we all?
I'm here to reclaim that walking stick.
I broke it over the head of some hideous monsters in the forest.
So, know a good place to stay in town?
What's your price range?
Somewhere around the high end of nothing.
Then maybe, young man, it's time you started thinking about a job.
Can you get me a job here?
Have any skills?
Sales?
Well, that does qualify you for a certain position, but we only have one mop. I'm sorry, Manuel. I've got to get this place ready to open.
Right. I'll let you know if I see your wife.
She'll be the one asking for a beloved Celso.
No, I have one mop. Check your job qualifications.
Hey, how do you open these?
You wait till we start serving. That's how.
I guess let's go here. Jeremy Timbers.
Yeah, tourists. You gotta watch your step around here, stranger. Rubacava ain't the quaint little port town she used to be. Well, hell, looks like there's a new vessel in town. Pardon me whilst I go check her out.
Am I just gonna shake?
Actually, it's mostly stock with a few mods here and there.
So, would those be glass packs I'm hearing, or turbos?
The There was this one high-pitched whine it was making. Really grating noise, you know? And I searched and searched, but I couldn't find the source of the noise until we pulled in here.
Was it the blower?
No, it was Manny screaming in the back like a cat tied to a cruise missile.
That's a good one.
Hola.
Hey, Manny, Doc Master Velasco here says he's got a place we can dry dock the bone wagon for a while.
Oh, yeah. We can't leave a beauty like this out in the fog, or her chrome will get pitted.
Pitted? Did you hear that, Manny?
You folks wanna stay in Rubicava for a spell?
We are looking for someone.
We're here looking for a woman named Mercedes Colomar.
I'm not too good with names. Did she have any distinguishing marks or a tattoo?
Not that she showed me.
Well, like I said, I'm as good with names as you are with the fog.
I might be here a while. Is there any work in this town?
Well, there's lots of work down at the docks, but it's all union work. And I just don't see you in that union.
How do you get around here with all the mist?
When you've strolled these docks as long as I have, Pilgrim, you know where you are by the smell of the sea, by the sound of the lonely foghorn, by the icy touch of the cold, salty air.
Wow, Manny, could I have an eye patch?
Okay, I mean...
Can I just ask, what is under the eye patch? Because I know it's not an eye.
Oh, well, when I was alive, I had an eye patch like this. This one's just for the phantom pain. And that one eye socket used to scream like a banshee when the trade winds blew, so I plugged her.
Hey, Manny, we were in the middle of a conversation here.
Hey, okay.
It's like, I'll keep talking. Used to scream like a banshee. Well, let's try this again.
I think I'll wait for the fog to clear before I try exploring town again.
Maybe there's something this time around here? That or something I can pick up.
Are you sure I can't sleep in the back?
There's only room for one.
Hey, how do you open these?
You wait till we start serving. That's how.
All right, here we go. Here goes.
I have bigger things on my mind right now than condiments.
Damn it.
I hate the way mustard spouts get all crusted like that.
You know what? Same. I feel that. I don't like that.
Maybe I should place a personal ad.
I tried it. Believe me, it attracts the wrong kind of women.
I can't go that way. What about this way? Not that way either.
Gladys, you gotta hide that car.
In a minute, Manny. I'm talking to Mr. Dockmaster here.
Not for sure what to do. Yes. Oh, you know what? Have you seen this woman?
Ever seen this woman?
Oh, if this is the woman you're looking for, take my advice. Forget about her. She sailed out of here weeks ago in a cozy portside cabin built for two. And she wasn't alone.
How do you know she sailed out of here? I don't believe it.
It's a tough break, Junior, but you gotta face it. Here, look it up in my port log if you want it in writing. 6 weeks ago on a Tuesday. Ticket for two, paid in full. I cracked the champagne on the bow myself.
Hey, Manny. We were in the middle of a conversation here.
Hey, okay.
Look, I know how you feel, son. Once I lost a very special lady myself. I waved to her from the docks as she sailed out of port, and I never saw her again.
What was her name?
The SS La Mancha was her name, but don't make me talk about her, because I just can't do it.
Boats. It's like the whole pirate thing with the sea. I know when I was going through my pirate phase, I was like, yep, my only love is the sea. That's why I wish there was a good pirate game. And so, Coach, I got some bad news for you, my dude.
Celso? Your wife sailed out of here 2 months ago with another man. It's all in there.
Oh, Manny. Is there a greater constant in nature than the treachery of women?
Forget about her, Celso.
Have you forgotten yours? I'm going after her. You take over my job here. This mop at least will never let you down.
That compass in the handle will sure come in handy, too.
Year one spend a year in the 8th underworld. Oh, I stayed a whole year? Okay. That's crazy.